Yo people from T, I am Mark here today with Amnesia Rebirth. So in the last episode we managed to do some kind of stuff, but we didn't manage to get further, but I have a little bit of an idea what I need to do. Because we got a wrench in the last episode, and hopefully we can now go further where we were. I was also stuck in a little corner or something, which I tried to jump on and on and on, but it didn't work. So hopefully I won't get jumpscared right away, but maybe I will. We'll see. Okay, the game is still loading, but we are in the fortress, so I guess that's good. Maybe. I don't know. We shall see. Okay, can't see anything. Hello. Oh yeah, I'm here. Nothing. There is a plank here. Did it just die? Am I still in the same location or what? Oh wait, I'm up here now, what? Do we need to go here? I'm not sure.
But what was it? What did you see? Miss Triana?
I don't know.
It was just a shadow.
Yasmin?
A ghoul. It was a ghoul.
A ghoul? Oh god. Don't tell me they are still in here, something. There's a cannon here, which I need the wheels for, it seems. Jasmine.
Jasmine? She's already figured out how to manage Sterling, Fairchild, even to freeze. Has a real way with smiling and pretending she gives a damn. I like her.
Hey. Oh, yeah, another wheel. Come on, you can do it, Tessie. You can do it! Jeet!
Name of God. I guess that worked. Hello? Hello, Doctor, are you there?
Tessie
Trianon.
Miss Trianon? Tessie?
not at all. I can't remember anything. I'm pregnant. I'm lost. Selim, a fort. I'm in a fort. We were here before, I think. I don't know. Doctor, where are you?
We have found help. People, a village. But, Yasmin, she's not well. The fort. Yes, the fort. Go through the mountain pass, and it is maybe an hour beyond there.
The mountain pass? Yes, yes, I see the village here on the map.
That's a long way.
But, Doctor, please, there's something else. I keep blacking out. It feels like I'm losing control.
I am aware of your recent problems, Mr. Trim.
Doctor? Dr. Metzger!
Okay, so I got this, but I still need something to lock the door with.
Look at this stuff. There's bound to be something useful.
Oh, can't we just get out of here? This place gives me the creeps.
They're dead and gone. Can't hurt you now.
Yeah, but that can. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Run! Woof! Think it was a goal.
Keep Maka.
He is. Look.
Don't know what was behind me, but I'm not going to look, but I think it was a goal. Communicator achievements got. Oh, nice.
I think it stopped.
Okay. So we need to get through that door.
Fix it. Your leg.
I can make it. Get them through.
It's coming.
Okay, come on.
Medic.
Mara, goddammit, get over here.
It killed Jonathan. We escaped. Through the big gates into the pass.
Okay, more lights. Little book. But yeah, I think we need to use that tank here. Yes, blow it, open the gate. Oh, there's no bullet. So I guess we need a bullet from somewhere. arsenal key. A key found in a tank. With arsenal written on the label. But now it will.
One.
God, I love this game. Press a button to continue. Oh, oil. Nice.
Sulfur, saltpeter, charcoal.
Oh, this is where we need to make it. Make the ammo, I guess, for the tank. Ah, oh, fuck. Saltpeter is at the other location. Ooh, that was close. Kitchen.
Charcoal.
So we got charcoal, we just need the sulfur and saltpeter.
Mother of God, what happened here?
Jesus, the fuck? We need to get out via the window. Yeah.
Maybe this isn't such a great idea. This is rigged.
Yeah, with a grenade, it seems.
Medical supplies, amount of sulfur.
Yes, sulfur.
Perfect.
Just blew the whole place up. Jesus. So the last thing we need is a other thing, the saltpeter or something, whatever it's called. Yeah, because we have the sulfur, we have laudanum. Lamp oil, charcoal, more lamp oil. Yeah. For the master's stores. Oh, here it is. Wait, didn't we just go, come from here? I hope not. But I think we did. I think if I have the ammo, then I will guess. Yeah. Oh fuck! Get out of here, get out of here! Fucking hell. That was creepy.
Shh, shh, little one. It was a dream. Just a dream.
First of all, to continue. Hi, Bert. I'll get back here to make the ammo. Good powder mix, 1 cup of silver powder. Okay, the saltpeter's in there. Oh, nice. Nice. So I'm guessing that might be it that we have to get.
So far, I still have all my fingers. Head up and try it out, I guess.
Let's try. And see what happens
next.
Who's
that little one?
Kitty cat.
Okay, let's set up to the tank. Tank shell, ready to be loaded.
Ready. I almost wish well. What could go wrong?
Okay, let's get it. Uh-oh.
Little one?
This is going good. Well, at least we have the door open. Now we just need to get the out of here with the fucking tank. We fell down a hole or something. Gunner achievement. Nice.
Little one.
Oh yeah.
I felt them break. I felt them break, but they're not broken now. What the hell? Are you all right? I don't know how to tell. Shit. I need to get out of here.
Yeah, you can say that. Well, this tank is very useful now. Gotta go in here. Great, to the sewers.
You
Watch you move. Hello. Hello, my little one. I hope you're not hurt. Don't you worry. We'll get you home.
To go a little bit further. This place is big. That's a big way down.
Shit! Stay calm. Stay calm.
To the sewers. Woo. Whoa. God, this place is big. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Okay. Okay, still going down. That's good.
That light again. It's a person somehow. What is it doing?
That might work. Okay, I'm going to leave this episode right here. So we made a lot of progress in this episode. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye!